Life is a journey. It's full of challenges. Sometimes you have to take challenges to make decisions. I took decisions to come to Unity campus to study Masters in Energy Engineering. As an energy engineer, I always wanted to do something for the society. First, I just wanted to do my dreams to become an energy engineer, but now my motive is for the betterment of society. I'm pursuing it just not because I like it, I'm pursuing it because I believe in people's well-being and I can make their life better. I'm in Italy because I think Italy and India shares a common grounds. India is culturally rich, so do Italy. So it would be better for me to integrate into society which is culturally strong and rich. So here we are in the library. Everybody is studying, I don't have to speak so loud. The library is a better place to study because it's so peaceful and so calm. I'm studying energy engineering. Apart from energy engineering, it's so extensive course in the university. This will provide me a thorough information and thorough understanding about the course, which give me a lot more clarity about how the world should work and how the world should utilize the energy sources in order to better optimize whatever we are already using. I think life at the campus for me is the best one because apart from studies, you do require a lot of extracurricular activities. So I prefer gym over other activities because it's not that much tiring. If you play football, if you play basketball, if you have less time, you can just go to gym and come back and you can start your studies. University of Genoa taught me procrastination is a thief of time. I always wanted to do my things in time. This university has taught me a lot. It has always supported me. It has always done so good for me so that I can be a better person tomorrow.